The 15-year-old girl recovering after being hit by a car on her way to school is well enough to attend a New Year's Eve church service. Kymani Sanders suffered several broken bones and a head injury the day before Halloween. She was hit by a 17-year-old driver as she was crossing North Bend Road to catch a Metro bus. She was in a coma for 2 weeks, but she has slowly regained the use of her arms and legs, and that's good news. And her family expects Kymani to be able to walk into tonight's service.